It's also about choosing the right tool for your organization. Those that did well chose a system that was flexible enough for their unique programs and services, that wasn't a burden to use consistently for either the clinicians or the individuals served, and that delivered results that could be customized for all the users, for the clinician, for leadership, for the individual being served, for demonstration other areas was key.